Niriza ogambo cha badafina.
Yeni diawa yu.
Onakuruwa lero, uli kalamoja. Basically, bantuwa gala kumanya chechi batu te kalamoja anga uma.
First and foremost, kalamoja tetuli nyoba genyu. Walio cluster ya uma. Ya walio kule mbeze wayo. Naba imbiba ya wali registered under uma. Twaji pole branch eno twaji zula era ne tujitongoza last year. So nti wabeerawo any initiative oba program yonna kiri easier to penetrate to manya nti we are talking to the right people. So generally ya Kikaramoja eno, his main objective was about peace advocacy and food security. To government, they should use artists to communicate because we are the quickest communicators. And fortunately, nabamu kubayimbi Kikaramoja bali bayekene. So nabo tubayina ojamula bomwami bamwita Lapote. Yali muyekene yatunyweza buli kimu, but now ya reforming kati muyimbi. Naye agamba abantu bonna bonna yali alidinga timu nga abantu bati timu nga y'abantu ataano. But then he says he can advocate for peace through music. So this is an initiative. We talk about clusters, you know. Kuwabagamba. Tetukoze class ya zizino nti oba tubawe sende tetuzirina ne twagala togetherness twagala collective bargaining tukoze tutya mutule nga mwe region zizamwe identify the problem mugamenti no tuyinza kikola tino project tugenda kikola tutya. So Kikaramoja, I'm very happy did it is one of the first clusters abantu bane bagamba eno there is insecurity, there is food food security is not good. So ne bagafe nga bayimbi ate katukose chance no genoese this way. We want him to support us. Tuimbe nyimba, tukole, tutambule, tuogere n'abantu on ground. So nimbagamba muwandike nga mwe sinze kuba wandike.
Okay.
He wrote their concept and I presented the concept to Jeno. He was very happy. Nagamba kindly come and introduce this cluster to me. Era lye kubo lino. Lero tusoose executive. Executive ebatwala. Mu executive omwo mulimu chairperson, mulimu representative wa BIM, buli region egira Karamoja. So nga bo ebatwala ne bakola concept yaabwe. Lero bazze nina ba introducing wa Jeno. Bube nini bekolele presentation tife tukena kula kwetu ne bwetu ne bwetu. So I'm very happy. Yeah, at least we are going to bring some smile to some people. Atekirala nyongera okukubiriza ba clusters endala mutule mu identifying something in your regions. Katika Karamoja nayo NGOs nyingi they can easily tap ne babera nga basobola okukola sensitization and awareness. We can use music to change the mindset.
Okay. Bade bebuuza nti ani akulira okuspreadinga information mu wuma
ani akulira
okuspreadinga information oba okuteeka wabweru information ebeeri mu wuma
currently the secretariat chichali ana the secretariat okuspreadinga information era selebisinga if you want to spread any information we write era documents is for what does it
okay waliwo document ya fuluma ku gravity bwe yavaayo na sanyukira echa stage ya Jose Kamioni okugwa na ye omchala sindi byabuziddwa ya Gambi yali tachimanyiko yenga president
and kati era bwe mumfulumye chimbo chona inform kati simbi omuntu oba kati ya president aba ino chimanya ako sinza kutandika commenting about that yeah but then nga association ino communicating with the secretariat took responsibility to communicate because we are all advocating for togetherness.
Bwagama tino tachimanyi konga ate you communicate.
Was it a crime? Njagala nyo tuli kuchino oba tuli kuchara.
Okay. Kali nakano tukamalize nga
tu. Just by the way.
Nakano
tukamalize. If you read it to it, she's not praising anyone, she's not doing it. It's for artists.
Ante abantu bali bebuuza nti bwembanga mwaye yangu okuandika kya gravity ne kifuluma. Ate nga temwawandiika kya Kamioni kisi gye yakubira munne ku stage.
Kiba kirungi nnyo ne buli institution eba ne program. Tulina tufulumiza ebiwandiiko. Ate si buli ky'oba owulidde omala gakikola ki?
Gakiwandiikako.
Kamion has his statement. Asigeda. Si buli ky'oba owulidde get it from me. Ky'omala googera. First, get info. And get evidence. Yes, valuable bakole chitu, but also had to hear from him. Nga institution. They are all musicians. They are all under the same umbrella. Oyinza okugamba tumukube tukole chitu. Kole chino. Tusobola kuba umbrella. So we had to get the right information. Ate eventually, he came out and apologized. Let's not. Tetu nyingirizanga nyo bantu. Kumu nyingiriza nyo kusenge wetu. Yeah. But when it comes to statements, tetuogera kintu nga tetukiwumbiwumbi.
Okay. Nga tumalirizaawo abadde batandise okugamba nti nno maybe waliwo obutakkanya mu wuma obuli munda ensi bw'etannaba kumanya sooka okirarifayinge.
I can't start talking about that. Yeah, I can't start talking. Bwe tunabeeranga netudda ku by'okugamba nti butakkanya. People are there. You don't need to love me to work with you. That is it. You need to work for the institution and you can't force someone to love you. Kitegeera. As long as ekibiina kigenda maaso and so tuna mukamera tandike kwogera kwebyo we have so many issues at the table that need our minds nga ziri set katulabe sawe kati nyingira mmwe abakala moja ndi nabo bino okukomaye nabo sibangu gwe mune obala bano banyumye naye sibangu
buzibu ki bwosanze mbakala moja
some don't know English kale their translators neto inza kumanya kye ba translate nze because betegeera boka bali good sibuzibu nti bulyawo bali very good lwakuba bambi tetwogedde ku byacopyright tetwogedde ku ki e notary office bye bino byetugamba ba UPRS tubagamba ba registering ennyumba zaabwe from where at least if we team up we can use one office ne bubeeramu nga forms gye ziri omuntu asobola okufuna guidance so I'm advising some institutions URSB, UPRS, bagundi ba regulators bantu bonna betulinawo bafune offices mu buli region so that people help tuleme focusing nnyo ku Kampala only even these paper artists
experience.
Welcome back from that lunch break. Hope you guys enjoyed the meal. Good. So we left off from a point where